Thank you to Surfshark for sponsoring this video. Surfshark is an app and browser extension that lets you place your laptop or phone anywhere in the world. You can access the internet as if you were in that country, add an extra layer of security, and keep all of your passwords safe. Unlock location-specific content and access streaming libraries from other countries. I like to use Surfshark for all the family when browsing and working online. Surfshark offers one account for use across an unlimited number of devices. Use the code WHISPERS for 83% off plus 3 months free. And there is a 30-day money-back guarantee. Click the link in the description below. Hello, this is Emma. I hope you're doing really well. Tonight's video, as I'm sure you've noticed already, is nice, simple, relaxing together, colouring in this book here. There are some lovely patterns, and I especially like them because they are quite satisfying. Mirror image, symmetrical patterns, all different shapes, and a lot of them flowers as well. You may recognize this one from a colouring video, I think last year. Year before, actually. Where's the time? It's all a blur, isn't it? Lately. Don't they nice? Going to use these fiber tipped tri plus coloring pens in this tin. They're a nice strong color. Easy to use as well. Lovely bold colours. Okay. as you can see, I have bookmarked a page already. So let's find it. Lovely bookmark. My daughter bought it for me for Mother's Day. It has pressed flowers. Inside. And gold foil. With a tassel. The end. I'll ask her for the link for you. They're really pretty. Pop that over there. So this pattern here is flowers and leaves, centerpiece of some leaves here, and pretty swirly patterns around the flowers and the leaves. So let's make it come to life with the pens. Probably tell which are my favourite colours. So hopefully you like those two. Let's go for this one first. It's like a teal colour or green. And we'll start in the centre. So nice and strong. I'll try not to double over because leaves patches. So I'll keep those two in the green and then a different colour here. But while I have this colour, I'm going to go around these flowers here. Go around the outline first and then colour in the middle. As you can see, I'm left-handed. And push it forward so you can see. Perhaps go a little faster normally, but I don't really want to make any harsh sounds for you. Steady. And then as we go along, filling in the design, I shall edit so that you can see the finished result. Go for purple on those two, of course. What I might do is turn the book around so for the left-handed person, that's better. Two little, four little sections here. Then let's change out the colour and go for some pink. It's like a dusty cerise. Strong color, and the ink comes out beautifully. Do the outer petals as well, and then I'll put another colour in there. sky blue in the middle there. There we have a centerpiece, isn't it pretty? So I'm going to continue these sections here and get a little further along, and then I'll show you. And there we are. Do you like it? So we have a green theme around here, and on the back of these leaves it's gold. Same there. And then on this side, blue, green, cerise, gold. And these cerise pink and purple flowers on the outside. It's really colourful, isn't it? So all that is left to colour in are these three flowers on each corner there. We could colour in the background, but I quite like it as white. So I think what we'll do is go with green and then colours for the flowers. Let's be traditional. Let's go for this deep green here. And this is the same green that's in the middle. Thank you. enjoy it. Really helps me to focus and just concentrate on one thing, and that's filling in the space with colour. These bold colours, and I don't think too much about whether they go together. In fact, I quite like it when they clash a little. But they don't really, do they? Some more pink, but this time a lighter pink colour. That's nice. Thin nib, this one. So move it on its side. It gets a wider line. Thank you. go for now. Let's do this one. This is like another cerise. It's nice. And just pop it on either side there. And then the last one. Pretty. And very satisfying to do as well. You enjoyed that? I did. And I hope you're feeling calm and sleepy. And you have a lovely, long, restful night's sleep. Okay. Lots of love. Sweet dreams, and good night.